One can see routine micro practices of risk management haven't really been effective in cleaning up this area. Catfish have specialized taste buds all over their bodies, so they know that you're the one that peed in the water. Shark versus dolphin, orca versus giant squid, boat versus pylon. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize. Intensive shark guns is now underway. The bull shark's preference for shallow coastal water means they frequently come into contact with humans. The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. Superstition surrounding monsters of the sea may have been at least partially influenced by shark sightings.
Kind of regular there at Flamingo Joe's. People say it's a tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Cesarac that don't have me on their do not serve list.
Eyes boat, wicked fangs gleam. The shark hunters have arrived. Soon we will see them in action and quite possibly discover which one of them stole my car stereo.
Shark. Who wants a nice juicy bounty?
Thank you.
has forgotten all about its rogue shark, for now. Wary eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of brute strength. The hungry predator hones in on her quarry. Thank you. a home near the retired nuclear cooling towers. This is a great opportunity for the shark to test the theory that exposure to gamma rays gives you superpowers. Groupers are capable of absorbing extreme amounts of water, and are used to suck up predators.